All right, we got the new saw blade on yesterday, and here's a pine log, maybe pine, nah, maybe not, but anyways, pretty old. I cut a few of these already. Here's two pines. I think, well, I don't know if that's a pine. This is a pine, but those went really quick, so, you know, it's hard to tell with a new blade and softer wood, so we're going to cut a few more of these and then see if we can get into some of the harder woods over there and see how that goes. All right, we got mostly inch and a half boards, a couple of 2-inch boards there, mostly for our trail armoring. But this one, we got to measure the length, see if I got enough track to cut that. All right, it looks like 10 and a half. This is a kind of a crappy section. I could cut it off, but 10 and a half is pretty much the end of it. Close up the sawmill. We gotta get a new tarp. It was getting pretty beat. Clean up the sawdust. It was frozen this morning, so it was hard to scrape up. And we cut a bunch of pine. Most of these were pine. Most of them are 1.5 inches thick. A couple 2 inches in there. Just for trail armoring. Put it down, cover it with some dirt and wood chips and stuff. Yeah, so that was it's hard to tell saw blade because this is pine, and we have been cutting maple and ash, but went through all this stuff really quick. All right, I think it's getting close to 5. Sun's starting to come down. I think it was a full moon last night, or tonight, or somewhere in there. So maybe we'll have a full moon campfire tonight.